Yeah. Wanna be.
What's going on, Law Fam?
Lay, man.
Yeah, man, it's your favorite too, man. That's it.
Anyway, man, listen, dog. So we had a little break, man. If you didn't know, our birthday just passed, so go ahead and wish us happy birthday before you start slandering how long it took for you to get another video.
Oh, yeah, man, we ain't even gonna get into that, man. We just gonna get to this video, man. We've been hearing about Lil Nas X, this video of Montero. What is the place called?
Montero.
Yeah. And you know we had to come in and say something about this, man.
Man,
we couldn't leave it not talked about.
Here's the crazy part. Just seeing all the shit, like the whole grand scale of this shit unfold, it's kind of funny to me, first and foremost, because yeah. I do what I want to do. You know what I'm saying? So I'm assume he gonna do what he want to do too.
Hey, I seen the everybody's talking about his Satan shoes.
Yeah,
and like they, and all Nike of it, had bro. Came out and they said they didn't.
Nike
have
said I didn't do that. That was another brand. Listen, we gonna hear this whole song out.
Yeah, we gonna
and then we gonna talk, bro.
Yeah, we gonna talk we about gonna talk. This, man. I know y'all can't wait to see it. Our reaction, man. Let's do it, man.
All right, man.
We good? All right.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see.
Okay, man. My hairline is leaving.
But here. We don't. Welcome to Montero.
Montero.
Welcome to Montero, man. It's snakes.
I caught it bad just today.
Hey, you got
immediately. He need a retwist, but we ain't talking about
that. Oh, yeah. Hey, I see the outfit you got on. Hey, the guitar fire.
So, this tree and this snake at the same time,
mm-hmm.
It's giving me them, hey, go eat off Adam and Eve. Eat a fruit. Yeah. Eat a fruit vibes. But
he look like he probably ate off the tree already.
He ate the tree?
He probably, yeah. He
is the tree. He with it. Let's see.
You hit me with a call to your place.
Yeah.
Ain't been out in a while anyway.
Romantic talking, you don't even gotta try.
Hold on, man.
Romantic talking, you don't even gotta try.
Look, he
did nothing for me tonight.
Yeah, look, it's there. The vocals are there. He the tree.
He the tree.
He the snake.
He the snake.
He all of that.
He playing a lot of different roles. He on his Eddie Murphy. But this is what we gonna
this
talk
is
about.
Very little Nas X.
Is that a tree thing. Smiling right now?
Oh yeah, and it's him.
Let's get it. He ran from the snake though, so keep that in mind. He wasn't with that. He said, watch out.
Baby, you live in the lobby, baby, you ain't living right. Cocaine and drinking with your friends. And I pretend I'm call me when you want, call me when you need.
Hold on, cuz. He let the snake get to him.
Snake ran up on him, kind of in human form. Like
told him,
like yo, you with this?
If you need me, if you ever need me, just hey.
That's crazy. Let's
fall back.
Where's the snake licking?
I'm
tripping. At this point,
yeah, like I think because it told him whatever he need,
yeah,
so it's giving him that in.
Let me get this off the screen first.
it's the vocals for me.
It's the
vocals.
It's the fact that this is not a bad song for me.
Oh, this song is not bad.
Song is
whatsoever
pretty freaking good, you know. And but what I'm seeing, I don't even know what I'm seeing, like. Yeah. Let's be honest, I don't know what that snake was.
Yeah.
It went into human form, but I don't
like
know what it was.
Snake, yeah. The snake lick you, that's like it giving you a kiss, kind of, right?
Right.
Because that's all it got.
It's a tongue.
A snake, but snakes don't have lips.
No.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know what that say, and I would not read that. And I don't advise you to read that. Because if you might it. You gonna be like, y'all ever seen See the Chucky?
Oh,
this ad said, though, said that boy. Give him the power.
Yeah, it might mean something.
You gonna end up living in a toy. You better not say.
Hey, I wanna sell what you're buying. I wanna fill on your ass and your wallet. My body.
So is he like in jail now? For
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I guess he's locked up for something.
Like, what did he do wrong?
Yeah. He did something, now he locked.
Yeah, they hold
But him. It's giving me gladiator vibes. You know, like how the gladiators used to be.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's shining on me, now I can't leave. Never want the niggas that's in my
league. I wanna fuck the ones I envy, I envy. Yeah, right. Yeah.
Never want the people that's in my... I'ma just say people, because... Mm-hmm. I don't got nothing to do with the specifics, but never want the people that's in my league. Yeah. I want the ones that I envy.
Yeah.
And then he said, I'm in here and I can't leave. So, like, yeah. I got to this spot and I can't leave. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So, like, they trying to make him not be him or something?
Yeah.
Like, he trying to be him and they
nah.
They chaining them up.
It's kind of like, you got to do this.
You got to follow the rules of this world and you can't be you, basically.
Yeah,
that's what I'm getting. New face, don't be innocent. If you live in your garden,
you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you come. Dude, this nigga he was going up to an angel.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
A pole came up. And this nigga magic city'd all the way. Like,
man.
Like he headed down somewhere, man. Like,
yeah, like this, yeah.
Magic city style, though.
Man, on the pole, though. Call me when you want, call me when you need.
Call me now by your name, I'll be on the way. I can't watch Magic Nas X.
Man, Magic Nas X.
Okay, okay.
This dude is at KOD.
King of Diamonds Nas. Hey, look, the one thing you gotta understand is, like, we are nothing like y'all. You know what I'm saying? We don't get bothered by
nothing.
Like, this stuff, like, bro, me not wanting to watch it shouldn't mean anything. It's not my preference, bro.
Right, that's all it is.
But, like,
hey,
call me when you're on.
I don't know why y'all, if you surprised about anything on this planet, then you need to get
checked. We just got out of a global pandemic.
I mean, we wear masks. We all wear masks for
a living. And y'all talk about some shoes.
You talking about a damn pole, my nigga?
You talking about my man.
What?
Doing what he doing.
I can't go get a 50 cent bag of chips without getting tackled, my nigga, for a mask. Country Wayne eyes, nigga.
Man, come on.
Stop it.
Jesus. Why he walking like he got some smoke? Hey, nah, he got to settle with the devil. Like,
square up.
He walking down there like.
Nah, I said what I said earlier. But let's fight there.
Man,
I ain't gonna let you just walk up in my house.
Hey.
You ain't gonna walk up into this crib like this, nigga. Who is that sitting down right there?
I don't know. He's short as shit.
He pay his rent because everything.
Because the lights on.
Nicely placed.
You feel me? The lights is on. I don't know what that star stand for. Ain't that like happy days or something?
Why they got that Rush Hour music going on?
No,
they was at that restaurant.
But he ad-libbed it.
Is that Mike Tyson? It looked like Mike Tyson. Sorry. All right, we go get back to the video.
Oh. What I missed, dude?
Maybe it was good I got up.
He tricked the devil. He made the devil think he was finna. He was twerking on that nigga. We're not gonna act like he did not twerk this nigga.
We're not gonna act like we ain't see what we saw. But hey.
But he snapped the devil's neck.
Man, told him that it fit better on my head. He the goat.
He said, I just be the devil. Hey, listen.
Hey, this was a very
it's creative
video, y'all.
It's creative. It was a great budget.
Song? The song?
Song could touch your charts.
And he's like, call me by my name. Yeah. You could have Ariana on this.
I'm, man.
Yeah.
You would have left out a little.
But stuff. Guess what, man? There go the video, man.
Y'all want, hey. We ain't ducking no smoke.
We ain't ducking no smoke on this internet, man. We are here, my nigga.
Don't act like.
But y'all know what time it is and what y'all need to do. Because we can't do it. Y'all gotta do it, man.
I'm going to stop before I say the wrong shit.
And yeah, man.
Like, oh, no. Close ass heat.
Go click another video.